Hello, my name is Petter, and I'm the Chief Project Manager of Marine Electronics at Volvo Penta. I'm here to tell you about why Volvo Penta Battery Management System should be your obvious choice. There are many good reasons for this, but the ones I will be focusing on in this film are the ones you're probably most interested in. As a boat builder, it saves you both effort and installation time, and results in a more robust installation. As an end customer, you get added functionality and easy-to-use car-like integration with superior control. Over the next couple of minutes, I'll show you how. Volvo Penta Battery Management is a modular system that monitors and controls the vessel onboard battery system. It secures a safe and robust electrical installations and keeps the boater updated of the battery status. The desired feature level can be customized through several stages up to a point where the entire vessel can be turned on and off remotely with a click of a single key, much like a car. In other words, the entire electrical system of the boat is controlled with one single key, no matter the number of engines and battery groups. There is no longer need for heavy rattling sets of keys, and finding the main circuit breakers is no longer an issue. The level of control and accessibility it offers can to some extent be obtained in more traditional ways, but at the cost of an unreasonably large footprint when it comes to cables, electrical components, and hassle. In fact, if you compare a typical twin-engine installation that's built without our system to one that is built with it, this is the average amount of extra material that you will have to plan for, pay for, and deal with. This means that our solution starts saving you time, effort, and money already on the planning stage. It's easier and faster to install. It's easier and faster to operate. It's easier and faster to maintain. And it's built to be cost neutral compared to a traditional system, while enabling a number of smart features. Let's go through the product line, where you'll find the building blocks of the system. Firstly, the battery control module, or BCM for short. It's the heart of the system. You'll need one for each engine. The BCM contains a number of inputs, outputs, and built-in electrical components that handles the power supply to the engine and accessory consumers aboard. Secondly, the 2.5-inch battery management display. This is used to set up the system and act as a remote control of the BCM. Thirdly, the battery sensor. An optional number of sensors are attached to the batteries, feeding the display with precision information, enabling a detailed monitoring of the battery status on board. And finally, the E-key remote. Together, these components are easily combined into a fully customized battery management system that fits your exact installation. Available in different configurations from single up to quad, you decide the preferred level of features from basic all the way up to complete, where the entire boat can be easily controlled by a single click on the E-key remote. We have spent several years developing the system, testing and verifying it in tough marine conditions and in a wide combination of installations. Battery management is part of Volvo Penta's easy boating concept. So to sum up, as a boat builder, you save valuable time, effort, and money if you build your boats with a Volvo Penta battery management system in mind from the start. Fewer components mean fewer sources of failure. As a customer, you get extra functionality, far greater control, and far safer boating, and significant ease of use when you choose the Volvo Penta battery management system. And that's not even mentioning how cool it is. Learn more about the Volvo Penta battery management system online now. Thank you for your time.